world champion on the uneven parallel bars, Marcia Frederick of the United States. That's in the individual events, remember. And we'll be seeing her in the individual event final at a later date on ABC's Wide World of Sports. She's out of the competition, real as far as the individual all-around is concerned here. Way down and tied for 35th place. But on the unevens, there's nobody like her when she's hot.
She makes it look so easy, which is the most important thing. Stalter beats the low bar. Another 1.5 twist.
Oh, whoa. And a fall. Concentration gone now.
Right, just not enough motivation in this competition to really go for it, it seems.
It has not been a great meet for the American women. She'll finish it out now.
I don't think she was really prepared mentally, having to go in at the last minute as she did. But you can see the precision in those handstands. Whoops. Looks like a little bit of giving up there.
No matter how many thousands of times you've done that routine, if the concentration isn't there,
right,
it doesn't happen.
Just not enough aggression, it seems, or aggressiveness put into it.
Well, it kind of unfortunately typifies the sort of luck and performances the American women have had here this week.